As these two teams played on Thanksgiving weekend last year. On the deep back catch made, and Faison eventually will steer the receiver out of bounds. And Julio Jones, new member of the Tampa Bay Buccaneers, picks up 20 on the play.
Yeah, big deep out cut. They worked on Faison, got him back off. It is one of my concerns. The run by Fournette early is one of my concerns as well. We have to shore it up here.